had cancer.
But they never stopped smiling.
She's the best mom I could ever ask for, no matter what.
For all the time she was laying in bed sick, she stood back up and started fighting again.
My father had cancer, but he was not alone. He was surrounded by friends and family who loved him.
My papa had cancer, but he never showed signs that he was weak. He always stayed strong.
My sister had breast cancer. She was not sad, depressed, or unhappy. She remained joyful and positive throughout her whole transition.
My mom had lung cancer, but she was not a smoker. She was the strongest person I knew. She never failed to smile and laugh through it all. She will always be in my heart.
Both my parents had cancer, but my family never became discouraged. My mom is now on remission, and my dad continues to fight every day. Talk about, and I can't stay. Just let me hold you for a little longer now.